A meeting with limited capacity was held between Indonesian President Joko Widodo and ministers on Monday following a development in the COVID-19 pandemic. Indonesian Health Minister Budi Gunadi Sadikin led the press conference regarding the result of public activity restrictions or PPKM evaluation.
Saya dengan Pak Nadiem akan segera melakukan konsolidasi. Rencananya mudah-mudahan minggu ini kita sudah bisa selesaikan bagaimana kita bisa tetap melakukan program tatap muka tapi dengan surveillance yang aktif dan yang lebih proaktif.
In addition, PPKM level outside of Java and Bali has not changed and remains in effect until November 22nd.
Bapak Presiden minta untuk didalami lagi dalam satu minggu ke depan, nanti dilaporkan kembali ke Bapak Presiden sebelum diumumkan ke masyarakat.
The government is currently reviewing the handling of the pandemic ahead of Christmas and New Year holidays, which may face a potential risk of COVID-19 surge. Deshana Prasastya, Anita Putri for Citytoday.